Utalamba nyonyo. Willie Paul, bro. Let me break it down for you. Utalamba nyonyo ya shetani, bro. Hey. Willie Paul, of course, man. I don't know what's up. There's a problem. One that first and foremost, let me apologize to Kenyans. I know you have to put up and listen to that song. Because, I mean, if it's trending at number one in Amanisha, we've all pitied the pain of listening to that garbage, that matope of a song by one of our most celebrated and equally hated artists, Willie Paul, Jose, aka Mr. Lamba Nyonyo. So, bro, I want you to tell me how Nyonyo ya nani uko ina taste tuko chini, eh? Because, bro, you are just signing a fast lane ticket. But anyway, I'm not going to judge, but I'm thinking, because kids can access YouTube, right? So mtoto akisema nataka inspiration ya Willie Paul, ameenda pale YouTube kidogo searching for I want to listen to Sitolia because I don't want to cry. And the first thing is anaona Lamba Nyonyo. Now is this even making sense? Wow, Willie Paul, Willie Pose, something is wrong. It's as though you have been possessed. Ah yeah, that thing rhymes. Willie Pose, amekuwa pose. Na nini gani ya secular? Okay bro, you need to fix this. Missing a shida, just go to secular if you want. But come on, bana. You cannot be hiding in the guise of gospel anymore, bana. It's getting serious. People look up to you, bana. Sawa. So vuka boda. Usiogope. Kama watu wanapenda ngoma zako bado kuwa gospel, I think watazipenda bado tu secular, okay? Usiogope, bro. Ejiamini. At least uko na ka saving. So take it backfire. You're well loaded, dude. So stop it with the bullshit. Stop it with the misleading of masses. And come on, ninja. You can do a lot better. Usikopi watu wa mnyonyes. Surely.